Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a square of area 10 square centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, roughly discussing some important calculation here. So we have to roughly drawing here a square of equal side. So first drawing here a square of equal side. So this is ABCD is a square, and we know that the angle of a square is 90 degree. So all the angles are 90 degree, and also we know that the side of a square are all equal. So all the side are equal. Now let us take the length of each side be a centimeter. So let us assume the length of each side a centimeter, and we know that the area of this square is 10 square centimeter. So implies that, and the area of a square equal to side into side. So here the length of side equal to a, so a into a, so implies that a square equal to 10. So from this, so we can say that a equal to root over 10 centimeter. So now we have to find a root 10. So now roughly discussing about root 10. So first drawing here a right angle triangle APQR, and if we take the base equal to 3 centimeter and the perpendicular equal to 1 centimeter, then what is hypotenuse? So we know that by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse PR equal to root over base square, so QR square plus perpendicular PQ square. So now putting the value of QR, so this is 3 square and this is 1, so 1 square. So root over 9 plus 1, so this is root 10 centimeter. Okay, so from this concept we can get root 10 centimeter. So first here drawing a line of length 3 centimeter by this way, and taking point here B and here D. So BD equal to 3 centimeter. Now we have to extend this line. So extending this and taking point here P, so BP. Okay, now first we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle. Now taking 1 centimeter length by using compass. So this is 1 centimeter length. Okay. And now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here E, so BE equal to 1 centimeter. Now joining D and E. Okay, so from this concept we can write DE equal to root 10 centimeter. Okay, so now taking the length DE equal to root 10 centimeter by using compass by this way. Okay, and now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. Okay, and putting the compass here with same length and drawing an arc here again with same length and cut here. So taking point here C, and taking this point here Q. Okay, so now first joining this line and joining this line to get the square of area root 10 square centimeter. So taking point here D and here A. So this line and this line are equal. So the length of this line equal to root 10 centimeter. This is also root 10 centimeter. This is also root 10 centimeter. And this is also root 10 centimeter. So therefore we can say that rectangle, so here ABCD, so this is a rectangle, so rectangle ABCD is a square of each side equal to root 10 centimeter. So we got our required square of area 10 square centimeter, and here the area of this square equal to, we know that area of a square equal to side into side. So here the length of side equal to root 10, so root 10 into root 10, so this is 10 square, so this is 10 square centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment.